Hello, everybody. This is a prostate cancer gaming, and I want to show you something cool I found online. It's made by Ernest Skubert. Ernest Skubert. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong, but whatever. It's a rates guide. I noticed gameplay is so laggy with default rate values. I have been researching this discussion for years. I've read many articles. I did many experiences, and unfortunately, many people didn't notice yet, and they don't know this discussion. They have gameplay problems. Also, this discussion was ignored by Valve. I explained good values of the servers and client rates. You can apply this to other gold source. What do you call them? Gold source games. Anyways, now rate. Maximum rate allowed value was increased to 100,000. 100,000 on in February 11th, February 11th, 2013, Half-Life update. By I think the most stable the value be 220,000, like $20,000. Fuck! What the hell is wrong with me? 20,000, 20,000. What the hell? I don't know. Pause this. I pause. You pause the recording? Man, this is gay as hell. Well, I need to know. I'm pronouncing right. I'm gonna be being a fucking idiot. 20,000.
$20,000.
Oh, yeah, I'm pronouncing right. 20,000. I was just making sure. Okay, but why 20,000 is the most stable value? Because many players use 20,000. Because many admins don't use SV max rate 100,000. Maximum value was 20,000 for all gold source games before, but it's the only change for a CL, Counter-Strike, and Half-Life 2013. So 20K original value, and you know. Now, so copy paste, copy this. Go here. Rate, make sure it's 20,000, and submit. All right. Afterwards, CL underscores CMD rate. The default C the I'm gonna call it CMD. The default rate of CMD is 60. It is bad because it's not compatible with 100 FPS. If you want to see yourself, type netgraph1 and press enter. Graph will appear at the bottom right corner. If it's a good server, if you use the default value 60, you see red dots on the graph. It means it's bad gameplay, will not be smooth. When you jump and shoot, you see a lag. If you can't detect that, please follow this guide and try again. You'll see a difference. All right. So, if you type in here, you see the lines here, right down here. You see like red dot. I haven't seen it. I haven't experimented, so I don't have to go like in depth. But if you see like anything like wrong there, like red dots, like it says over here, it means it's a bad. It's bad gameplay, you know. So what you should do is your FPS. It's 100, right? Look, my FPS is 100. Type in here. Oh, CMD, and add 100 plus 5 FPS. 105 for me. Well, it differs for other people. But you should add 5 FPS. You know, this is right there in the guide. So it should be 105. CL update rate. I'm call update rate. Default at 60. Type netgraph1. Connect to a good server. And here I'll show you right here. I'll connect to this good server. And you see the lines are getting a little jiggy down there. Let's see, it's getting a little jiggy down there. You see? See, it's breaking up. That ain't good, man. That's what is going up and down. That's bad. That's bad. Okay. That's bad. Anyways, so DL max, it's maximum data decal chunks and that kind of stuff. Oh, so, sorry. Down speed from servers, so I think it's unnecessary for smooth gameplay. So it should be 10,024. 2024. So change that. Copy this. I'll put the, shouldn't have mentioned this earlier. Paste the link in the description. See, right there. Bam, like that, man. So FPS max. Okay, this is interesting. Didn't know this before. So pretty helpful. So your FPS should be 100. But see, the FPS max thing is a little buggy in Gold Source. So you get 105 FPS. Half FPS, you know what I'm saying? It ain't good. It affects the green line, the upper line, when we mentioned up there. So in this graph, you see what's wrong with it. So paste this. You know, it's clever. This guy's clever. So you gotta put it to paste this. You know, my FPS, hold on. Okay, see, right here. Make sure your FPS max is 99.5. Boom. That's good. So the formula is basically FPS equals FPS max plus 5 from now. So it should be 99.5. To be honest, man, be careful for just, like, copying. I've seen a lot of people do this. Please don't just copy these random, like, you know, links, those random network settings, and paste into your console. You see, your internet is different for everybody. Some people have shitty internet, some people have good internet. It's all different, okay, man? So don't go to those pro settings that the pros use, because, you know, the pros probably have, like, you know, a Wi-Fi better than yours, okay? I'm being honest. So, you're a different person, different computer, different router, different everything. So, like, you know, just research, do your research, and that's about it. I'm not gonna play this. I'm gonna be entirely honest with you. Well, you can notice a little bit, but I'm pretty sure the normal viewer won't notice that. But, you know, that's something else. I'll link this in the description. It's a very helpful guide. And God bless you guys all. Goodbye.